Then a question came in my mind that why? Because it is a human nature when anyone says to us, do this, we asked from that person that why should I do this? So just like this, a question came in my mind that why? I listened somewhere that our life must be an inspiration for others. Then a question came in my mind that why? Because it is a human nature when anyone says to us, do this, we asked from that person that why should I do this? So just like this, a question came in my mind that why? I was just thinking about this question. Suddenly, another question came in my mind that why did God send me on this earth? Why did God give me birth as a human? If he wanted to give me birth, he could have given me as animal also, but he didn't give. Because somewhere he is having reason to send me on this earth, that in the absence of him, I could help to others, I could inspire to others. Then I realized that our life cannot become an inspiration for at least 2 and 3 people. Then there is no meaning of our life. Our life is like a garbage. Friends, let me tell you stories which will help you to become an inspiration and which will inspire you too. These stories will teach you that a person is having 100 reasons to give up, but a person is having only 1 reason to never give up. In these stories, that person proved that 1 reason is enough in front of those 100 reasons to become an inspiration. So let's start. My first story is beautiful from heart, not from face. It is a story about a girl which got born in a very poor family. Her mother used to work at others' home, and her mother sent to her grandmother's home due to lack of money. She lived at there till 6 years. After 6 years, she came at home. After coming at home, she got raped. In the age of 6 and 7 years, she got raped so many times. It is a very horrible moment of her life. After this incident, she decided that which has happened with me, I will never let it happen with others. Her mother sent to her stepfather's home. She reached at there. After some time, she became an Oprah Winfrey. Oprah Winfrey, ma'am, did great for us. She is also having a black face, but she proved that beautiful from heart is matter. Beautiful from face, it is not matter. So friends, let's talk about our next story. Our next story is also a great boost for us. Our next story is having 2 legs and hands. It is a story about a boy which got born without having legs and hands. Because when he is in his mother's ventre, a disease got happened with him. That disease name is tetramelio syndrome. Due to this disease, he is not having legs and hands. In his academic life, so many people used to tease him. Due to this thing, he attempted suicide in the age of 10 years. After overcoming that situation, he started to working on his dream. After some time, he became a number one motivational speaker of this world. His name is Nick Vujicic. Friends, Nick Vujicic sir is not having legs and hand. Despite it, he did great for us. We have to learn moral of these stories that our life must be a medium of light which we could spread. Now I want to share a line which said by my mentor, that he said a great line that if you are happy, then do for others. If you are sad, then do for others. It means that if you are happy, then you have to do for others. But if you are sad, then you are having a reason that because of this reason you are sad. Then that time decide that which has happened with me, I will never let it happen with others. This line is very helpful for me, and this line taught me a lot about inspiration. Now I want to share an example with you. I want to speak in Hindi. Suppose that मेरे पास बहुत सारे दिए हैं यहाँ पर और मेरे हाथ में एक तीली है. अगर जैसे ही मैं इस तीली को जलाती हूँ और इस तीली से इन सभी दियों को जलाती हूँ, जैसे मैं इस तीली दियों को जलाना बंद कर देती हूँ, फिर मैं इस तीली को बुझा देती हूँ. मतलब जब तक ये तीली जल रही थी तब तक ये दियों को जला रही थी. जैसे ही इसने जलाना बंद कर दिया इसे स्वयं बुझना पड़ा. Now I want to rest my tongue with a cot. Kindness is a wonderful thing to let another struggling soul know that there is still love in this world. Thank you.